So this is our prototype, which is only the black box on top. It has a solar panel to power the circuit inside. It has two sensors. On the left is the humidity and temperature sensor, and on the right it has a water level sensor. Now, inside of the box also has a relay that is controlled by the water level sensor. Right now we are testing the soil to see the salinity of the soil itself, and the data of the salinity of the soil will be sent to our computer through LoRa. Now, as you can see, this is our data over here that's being sent to a website that is called ThinkSpeak for our for the salinity of the soil over here. This is the data that we get for a few minutes ago. This is the data that we get for 2 minutes ago. The temperature and also the humidity. This is our LoRa receiver circuit that should be connected to our computer. Now, right now we want to test our water level system, our water level monitoring system. Now, inside of the box it has a relay, and that relay is being used to control a gating mechanism. Now, we do not provide a gating mechanism is because the gating mechanism has many types, so if our client want to provide the gating mechanism, they can. What the relay does is it is actually connected with our water level monitoring system. So this has already reached to a distance that we set, and as you can see, this thing will operate. This is just to demonstrate the gating mechanism, and the buzzer will also turn on as it detected, and that is it.